How you doing? Hey, look, you want to make sure it's always about your journey, not about what someone else is doing. When it comes to weight management, when it comes to sports performance, when it comes to bodybuilding, when it comes to anything in life, you can use other people's journey as a guide, but it's not your journey. You want to make sure that you edit and do it appropriately for what you want to become. Therefore, in the future, in your lifestyle, you're going to be successful. Understand that many times on social media, a lot of these are driven by wanting to sell you something. Therefore, they're going to market it in a different way. It's okay. That's business. But for your life, take what you need, but don't take everything, and don't gauge your success by the success that they have. Because their life and their journey is different than yours. Go for the long term. Stick with your journey and you'll be successful. I'm Bill Calhoun, your change coach. Make sure you hop on over to YouTube and follow me. And here at Facebook, go ahead and save. Don't care about the likes. Go ahead and save this for future looking at. Okay? We'll see you next time.